from Colorado are also in Philadelphia to see the Pope. We caught up with a group of pilgrims from Colorado, dancing in the streets as they waited for the Pope to drive through. We also met a mother who brought her family to see the Pontiff's historic visit.
And I've looked to all our popes that I've known since St. John Paul II, for the truth, you know, in a confusing world.
Linda there drove from Pueblo to Philly with her 7 children just to see Pope Francis.